In the studio today, we have Lakshmi Mohanbabu, the first Singaporean artist to send her art to the moon, an architect, a fashion designer, an artist, and an NFT creator.
Her art will actually find a permanent residence on the moon by 2023. Lakshmi, in your scheme of things, how do you define spirituality?
So for me, spirituality is finding simplicity within this complexity. I mean, I feel that this is the essence of our existence, our relationships, and our connections. For me, that's spirituality.
Outer space, in your opinion, actually, what is it all about?
Space, I feel, is a kind of relative concept. It could be the immediate space and boundaries that you define as yours, be it like volume, emotional or personal space. And that is different for different individuals and different cultures. So what we perceive as solid mass is really an illusion relative to our scale.
Your concept, and you speak about this, of art with a universal appeal.
So I wanted my art to focus on inclusivity that leads to conversations around concepts of difference. Art has to speak for itself. And the truth is, art does not speak for itself. You do need context. You do need some background. Every artist, as an individual, has a different kind of expression or a different idea that they want to express.
What has been your eureka moment?
Well, for me, I think the eureka moment, finding that the interactions series fitted perfectly with the idea of, you know, the outer space and, you know, the whole moon gallery concept. The first step on the moon, yeah, that was...
That really must have been your jumping from the bathtub moment, I'm sure. Colors, what part do they play in our life? Colors are...
what you perceive.
Art is
an expression of thought, form, space.